What is up, guys? My name is Fergie on PC, and welcome to a game called Turmoil. If you haven't heard of this game, it is where you're, I think it's the late 1800s, and you're sort of like an oil entrepreneur, and I have played this game before. I've only played a few levels, I haven't really got into it, so I know how to play, but if I miss something, just always mention it down in the comments. So we're going to start a new campaign. And I think we're going to be Joshua. Because that's what I was last time. Hi there, future oil baron. Welcome to my soon-to-be lovely town. The oil industry will be booming here. So let's get to work. Click on the wagon and I'll show you the basics of drilling oil. I know the basics, mate. Welcome to your first oil mining operation. Just follow my instructions and the oil will be flowing in no time. Before you can start drilling for oil, you have to know where the... I know the basics, bro. Let's go. Come on. Welcome everyone. Let's first introduce ourselves. Joshua. Howdy, partner. This dude's been herding cattle long enough to know that the nights on the prairie are cold and lonely. Hope earning some money with oil
Hello,
is easier thrown less.
Does being a lawyer sound interesting?
Well, in truth, it's kind of boring. And I couldn't handle it. I've got a serious case of oil fever and the only cure is finding oil.
Buenos dias. I have sailed the world as a ship captain for years. And I can't even swim. I don't want to worry about drowning anymore. Unless it's in money.
Glad to make your acquaintance. I made a nice living in real estate, but now it's time for the business plan. I'm going underground. I don't like to dilly-dally, so let's get to work. Let me assign you to your own piece of land. The first one is on the house. Now let's get drilling before I change my mind. Good luck. Sorry if I'm really tired, I just got up. Good day. To celebrate the opening of a brand new bank, I've opened up an account for each of you. You can also visit me to view a financial report of your last venue. Let's go digging. Alright, so I already... There are, if you're wondering how I did that, if you haven't seen this game before, there is shortcuts. If you see here, like D is for Dowser, R is for Rig, S is for Saloons, and W is for Wagons. And later on in the game, when you start doing year-long missions, here we go. Later on in the year, Jesus Christ. That voice crack though. Later on in the year, you'll start doing year-long missions. And when you start doing year-long missions, you can... I'm trying to concentrate and then not concentrating at the same time. When you start doing year-long missions, you'll have a shortcut key to fast forward time. Jesus, mate, I'm all over the place. Probably should have woke up a little bit before I started recording. Damn it, that's a lot of pipe wasted. It's okay. See, look, I just gotta watch this now and we gotta wait. Otherwise, I could just press X or press the fast forward button because it'll be up here later to just start like. Start flying.
Jesus Christ, we'll be dead by the time this money comes back up. Jesus. I'm in my last month, what the hell? What? There was no way I had enough time to get all that oil out. I made like nothing. I got a loss. Oh, I'm not gonna make enough money, am I? Maybe I should start like saving the silos and stuff for the year-long mission, for not just doing this sort of stuff.
God damn! It's fucking annoying, mate!
Oh wow, look! How did I even have- I didn't even have enough time to empty these two. Oh, I made more than them, though. I'm happy with doing that. Held it for you. Land auction. Land auction. I know how these work. I'll go over here.
Screw you guys.
I'm going on. Sorry about all these cuts. I'm like blowing my nose and stuff, and I'm a little sick. I've got a tiny cold.
But the videos carry on.
What? Oh, there it is. I can see my mouse wizard going down. There's not really much else to do, is there? That's the bank. Width, size, branch. Yeah, I ain't got enough for any of that yet. Well, I do, but I don't want to waste this straight off the bat. Not until we get into like the year long ones.
Tell you what, I'm going to be cutting a lot out of this video.
Oh, yeah, it's exactly the same as this one. Anyway. Oh, wrong one. I meant this one, and this one. So when does this one end? Though, if you see, it's not even like. It's not like half a year, innit? Here we go. Yes! Perfect! Woo! I'm actually gonna buy a silo. I know I said I wasn't gonna do that until, like, oh, I can't upgrade those yet. I haven't got the thing. I wasn't gonna buy a silo and I have some on the year one, but those prices are shit poor. They really are. Here we go. It's out over here now.
Perfect, yes!
Sweetness.
Right. There's another royal wild over here, bro.
Actually, he'll collect some from there and then get some here, won't he? Oh, that price is quite good, actually. Wish I had more fucking money so I could get some horses. Here we go. Right. I should do it on the horses. Now to play the waiting game, 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 the waiting game.
Sell over here, sell over here! Fuck.
Alright, it's going good.
Music in this game is fucking awesome. It's so cool.
Like, it's so nice just to sort of listen to while this is all happening, just sort of in the background, like.
I'm still making pennies, man.
Well, compared to them, I'm making a fuck. Nice to meet you. I'm Edward, and I'm a bit of a handyman. I like to experiment with stuff that can help you find oil. Make sure to check out my inventions. Rightio. Let's see what. this is what I want. I think I'll go for depth first. For depth. And go for... width. Might as well go out with a bang. Might as well start off with a bang. Yes. Everyone's gonna go up here now. Yeah, yeah, because I got the highest one there. Look, see, these numbers mean like the higher they are, around like 50 and 60, like they've got shit tons of oil. And everyone obviously goes around the highest number. And I got the highest number that last round, but there was no way I was getting all that oil. There was no way. Yes, I know. It's probably going to come back out as soon as I plant one of these down as well. Here we go, that's the one I like to see. Yeah, he's gonna go, you just click on the pub. I know that. Come on, bro, where's that? What's that oil? Oh, there it is. There it is. I didn't get the other one, did I? Oh shit, I got his wagons. Fuck it, go all out on the wagons. Oh shit, that's not a bit very big one. What? Probably not the most efficient thing you've probably ever seen. Wait, yeah. But I need to find the other one because that's not gonna last. Right. Still good price up here. Hopefully I can strike the oil straight away. Oh, pinpoint precision. Look at that. Can get much better. And then I'll probably build another rig for this guy's oil. Still got sand for a decent price. I know it's not a very good price right now, but I don't have enough for a silo. I'll just wait and then get enough for a silo. I went too full out on the horses straight away. I won't do that again. Come on. Oh, come on. Alright. There we go. Let's just wait. Let's collect all our oil together. Wait for the prices to go back up. Hopefully this should be start. One lines like this means like the best flow you can get. But like when it's got little gaps in here, it's because like there's too much oil going through one sort of line. That means that I have to sort of like upgrade these. Oh shit, the price is quite good. What am I doing? Jesus. Just stop. You guys probably know how to play the game. If not, you probably just end up learning anyway. Alright, I'll keep going now. Yes! Oh, just call me the oil king! Don't call me that. might as well upgrade these, get all that oil out faster. See, I've upgraded it, so now the pipes are bigger, so now more oil comes up. But if you see here, like the black line sort of fills up this pipe, when it gets to the top it'll start to spill over and you get a fine for it, which can like really dick you over in terms of your profits.
I'm actually just gonna have five people go there and then have one like make sure it doesn't like spill over and stuff. Jesus, is this still going? Still stand for a great price. Actually, fuck it. Oh no, it's going back down. So this drops below like 80, 85, like 85, 80. I'll stop selling. Is this ever gonna like run out? I'm serious. I'll upgrade all those. Hopefully this should empty out pretty soon. There we go. So now I can get all this oil because I've upgraded all the pipes. Sweetness! Oh fuck, what am I selling for? Fuck's sake. Forgot about that. Ah, see, that was the timer. I do that because I can put the horses in. Oh, come on, come on, come on. He's gonna dip me over. Come on, come on, come on, come on. End it, end it. Yes. Alright, I need a good price. Come on. I've wasted a lot of money on horses here. Fuck it, I'll do that. So the price is excellent and then they'll all sell over there. The last two horses. Yeah. Yeah. Making all that money, money, money. I want to make it at least 14 on this. That's what I want to do. I want to make at least 14. Oh, come on, there's so much oil over here that hasn't been sort of been touched. Oh, I can't close them off. Oh, is that an upgrade? Oh, I didn't realise it was an upgrade. Sweet, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come take from here and hit. Oh, why don't I have more time? Ah, I clicked that again! What's happening? Oh. Oh wow, how was I supposed to empty those? Okay, that's not too bad. Oh, there's so much oil that could have been had. Oh, I'm still making money, but it's not good enough. It's really not good enough. Oh yeah, he does stuff for the horses and stuff. That's not good. I got a great bit of land, but a nice lot of 42. Sweet. See, I'm next to the highest number that's on the board so far, so that means this is going to be like second best, so around 46 or in the 40s somewhere. I don't want to buy anything, I haven't got anything to. So I do that because at least I have one horse, at least, already. Because a few times in the past, obviously I haven't seen it, I've just like gone for the well, got the oil coming out, and I haven't had enough for a horse. I've had to like get bank. Oh, I had to get a loan. Sorry, get bank. What the fuck do I even mean? Sweetness. Oh, I got it. There we go.
really hope that's a big one. I didn't even like think about that before I just did that. Yeah, it's a good price. Come on. Does this end? See, you still don't have a lot of time. Maybe I shouldn't have gone for like this one just yet. But then they would have taken it. Screw it, doesn't matter. The whole place needs to be mined out anyway. The whole like area needs to be mined out anyway. So whatever I get it sooner or later. So there we go, finally. Oh, what am I selling for, man? There we go. Oh, that's all that's all pennies to do that, so might as well do it. Just get enough to do this. There we go. Mine this completely out. Get all the oil from there. Oh god. I fucked myself over. You don't understand how much money that just was. That was so much money. Fuck, man. This must be a big one. So it should have been empty by now. This must be a decent sized one. Fuck, man. I can sell. Nah, I won't have enough time to clear two silos in 1 month. So I'll just keep it how it is. I've still got quite a lot of oil coming from here, so I'm not going to touch this guy just yet. Ooh, where the fuck am I going? Right, if I... These will make sure it doesn't spill over, and they'll put it into there, and then these guys will take from here, and it'll make... It'll just keep everything nice and cozy, so it doesn't spill over. See, look, they'll go from in between here, fill that up, in between here, fill that up, and then these guys will hopefully get their oil from here. So it'll empty this, these guys will empty this, and it all should work out. See, look. Yeah, that's all the horses I get. Sweet. Right, this well's dried up now. Let me see if a dowser can find some more oil over here. I'm gonna get this guy's oil now. I guess we'll be back here. Yeah, script price still. Yes. Yeah, I'm gonna need those extra people just to, because that's such a distance away. Ooh. Wait, oh, some more down. We get to see how big this thing was. Oh, it was that big, sorry. Ooh, that was a big one. They're saying we found more underneath it. There we go. Might as well. Oh, that's gonna dig me over, I just realised. Fuck, that's a lot of oil coming out. Doesn't matter. We're making a pretty penny. It's fine. I'm probably going to lose a lot of it because of that spillage, but fuck it. It'll be okay. It'll be all okay.
Ooh, making that money.
Money. This is the money dance. My hair doing, man. Just realized. That's better. There's gonna be so much oil in here and I've just wasted it all. Have some of them over here. There you go. Well, sell that last little bit off. Come on, bud. See? So, it's quite a nice bit of oil there. Still, 12 grand is still good at this stage. Yeah! Yes! Woo! Getting it done. See, with Daphne, she go in here, and then there's this guy, he keeps it at 96 cents to for every, like, liter or whatever for the whole year. Oh, let's see this guy. Yeah, that's worth it. So, no spillage, fine. No, I don't want that. On this, though. Fuck it. That'll keep me going. Hopefully. I was only a 39. Wow. Hopefully not. Fuck. Can't be spending too much. There we go. It's fine. Four grand. It's fine. I should make my money back. Keep going. Please tell me I got. Yes, I got a whole year now. See, look, there's the fast forward button. Right. Yes, I got a whole year. So if I had a whole year to do those other levels, all that oil would be gone, all of it, and I would have made so much money. But it was my fault right at the start for going like right at the top, and I was just like, yeah, let me go over here, dickhead. Yeah, it was my fault. Oh yes, so much oil here. It may be small pockets though, hopefully they're not. Where are you? Oh, are you serious? I'm like nestling it. I'm like cuddling right up next to it. What the fuck? Why wouldn't they give me that? Oh yeah, that's at 96 all year. So I could just sell here all year. Pretty much all year. This one should be my first proper one. If I fuck up on this, it sets a tone. Yes, I know. Just press X and it goes a little faster, let's see. See, it all goes a little faster. But you don't want to do that when you've got like a spillage or anything. Oh, look at that. Still at 96 all year, baby. See, look, this one came up close and then it went straight back down. We're doing okay, we're doing okay. I can't remember if I brought spillage fine or not. I don't think there is a spillage fine. fine. Oh, look at that price. Look at that price. I'm gonna do the same thing as before. Oh, that's emptying out. Might as well go off the same branch instead of wasting more money. Just hope it's not up. Oh, you dick. Might as well. 96. Still better. I love how they just build a factory every level. Like, if I'm really on a new plot of land every year, I love how they just build a factory for that just year. Well, before it was just like those couple of months. Yeah, there he is. This is a nice big one actually. There we go. Look at that. See, I'll have four just emptying that out. Let's get some dowsies out. Come on. Find me that oil.
Come give me that oil.
Oh shit, it's pricey. Sweet, look how close that is. They can literally just go boom 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 boom. Oh sweetness. No. My guy's just found oil, why are you telling me there isn't any? Oh shit, I've got to go from here. My guy literally was just like, there's oil, and he's just like, if you bring all the oil, can't. Oh shit, he found some more. Man, this actually is quite a decent round. Right, he's saying there's some under here. He's down here somewhere. Imagine if I just hit him. Oh, that'd be so cool. Come on, bro, where is it? Give me that oil, mate. Oh, sorry. Oh, there's oil there, but there's oil there too. Sweetness. See if 1,000 finds any oil over here. Oh, what am I selling for? Fuck's sake, man. There we go. Let's say that doesn't fuck up any flow. And then as soon as this is empty, I'll upgrade that. Because if I upgrade it now, it'll fuck up the flow. I spent a lot of money, but hopefully it should all work out in the long run. Alright. Yeah. I'm going to upgrade that. See, look, it sort of fucks it up a little bit. But I don't feel like this has got a lot left, so. Yeah, see, I don't think so. We're doing it. Oh, what am I selling for? Still a good price, but still. This is the better one. Oh, love it. Alright, I don't think there's any more oil. We'll get everything out of this one, and then we'll withdraw the land lease, and we should get a bonus for clearing all the oil and withdrawing early. So, withdraw land lease. Oh, come on. Oh, there was more oil! That's okay, it's okay, it's okay. It's still a lot of money, 23,000. See, look, no. Yeah! Get fucked, bitches! That's good. Yeah, that's good. 50% off, couple of hundred, worth it. Right. No, not that, this one. No, branch 2 could be useful. What's down here? Depth. Mole scanner. The size. Right, I'm gonna go for size. And then... yeah, that'll do it for now. Land auction. Oh, 35. So hopefully here should be good. Let's say, I reckon here's gonna be the best one. Let's keep going. Let's keep on trucking. Let's keep on trucking. Alright, so that's how I upgrade all my. $92, still really good price. Come on. Actually, let me chop it down one more again. Oh, sweetness. Hold on, let's just get some oil first before. There we go. Collect some oil first and I should send one wagon over here. Send two over here now. Ah, oh, I haven't got upgraded silos yet. That's annoying. But say there is still a spillage fine. But I get 50% off the spillage fine, so it's not going to be as bad. Oh, what am I doing? Might as well just upgrade these. I'm a stupid. Ah, fuck. I've got no oil coming out of that. Come on, mate. Oh, are you serious? Alright, that's don't think that's gonna last too long, so. Oh, perfect. Sorry I keep wiping my face and stuff, just cause I need to wipe my nose. I've got like really itchy, I get itchy noses when I get a cold and stuff, so I don't know. It's a bit weird, I know, but still, not much I can do about it. Save some of this oil. There we go. Ooh. Alright. Come on, Delso. I know this isn't a good bit of land, so I'm not expecting too much from it. Ah, shit. Shit. Okay, because now I'm selling back over here again. Ah. Where? Oh, here. I think it's going to be lower. Whoa, this is a huge one. Yes. Oh yeah, just because that one's still going. Oh, what am I selling for, man? Oh, I don't care. It's a good price. I've got a lot of oil to sell. Let's just keep fucking selling it, then. Oh, it is September, though. Shit. It's okay. What am I selling for, man? Seriously, all the oil. Come on, bro. Find me that oil, mate. Come on, mate. I'll give you a raise. Come on. Come on, little dazzle dude. Ah, there's no more that he can find. Alright, sweet. Let's just get rid of all this oil. Oh, I did buy too many horses for this round. Oh, I didn't get a chance to empty it. That's not too bad. That's still really good. That's still really good. Let's see.
Yes!
Sweetness! Oh. I'ma do it. It's probably a fucking rip-off, but that's what I'm gonna buy. Obviously, land as well, but... what we got here? Sweet. Oh, he brought size 2. Keep going. So, keep going. Start with 3 douses, put no wagon. No. Which ones? Oh, fuck it. Oh, R is a rig. Damn, the blown white guy. Don't know which one blew up first, so. Sweet. Oh, are you serious? Last too long. Yes. Alright, let's just play some of the winning game, bro. Ah. I've got to remember, I haven't got any of my spillage fine things, so it's not like discounted 100%, but it's not even 50, so I get the full price of a spillage fine now, so I've got to be careful. I will do that trick of mine. I don't know if it's anybody else's, it's probably not a hard trick to think of, but I didn't look it up, so. No plagiarism here! What am I doing, man? That seems like a big one. Alright, let's see if it's... any more oil over in this vicinity. Yeah, there we go. I don't think it's going to be higher than that, so... oh, look at that. Decent size. Oh, that's gone back down. As I say, if they let that, if they let that spill over, then I would have been upset. Oh, wrong one. Press D. See if there's any more. It is getting to that stage where there's not a lot of oil in the ground. Did you see where earlier when I was saying... ooh. Oh, something here. See, you know when I said earlier, oh, I'm never gonna have enough time to, oh, for fuck's sake, dig all that oil out and stuff. Well, those were the levels you're supposed to do, the years on. The year-long level. Is there no more? Seriously? Are you fucking serious? Those 2 huge ones! Oh, fuck, clicked out of the game. Those 2 huge ones, fuck! Fuck's sake, man. That's annoyed me, that is. Whoa! I can sell at that price all year round, yeah? Has to be this one, doesn't it? Why are we fighting up there? There's nothing there. there. So it's a 33, 31, 32, 33, 28. And they're going for like 31s, 28s, 28s. And, like, that's mad. Alright. I'm gonna do it. Fuck it. I've got a lot of money, but I reckon this one's gonna be. I'm gonna be reservative. I'm not gonna just waste my money. Whoa, look at that price. I'm not just gonna waste my money willy-nilly. I will get that because I will just end up buying it anyway. Hopefully, 450 is gonna be enough to find some oil. If not, I'm screwed. I like to dig down deep enough. Alright, cool. Yes, I know. Much I can do. Oh, it's a shame that this price isn't over here, because oh, that would have been so good. Gonna buy too many horses this round. Oh, one more sample. I say that, and then I just accidentally go mad with the fucking horses. Fuck's sake. Alright, okay. Four to keep an eye on the oil and stuff. Fuck's sake. I forgot I don't need that many horses because they're upgraded. Duh. I'm gonna get all this oil out, man. I want it. I want it all. I want it all. I want it all. I want it all. And I want it now. Oh, look at that. Perfect. Can't even see the oil. It doesn't matter. Yeesh. Come on, please tell me you find some more over here somewhere. Might as well. Probably should have gone off for this one at the end of the day, but. Oh no. Kinda happy I didn't now. See, I just realised something. I just had a cow. You don't see any cows. Whoa. This is Power Hour with Cameron Place. This is Power Hour with Bergie on PC. Every time. Every time. Look at all this money! Hopefully, it's just like here. Alright, it's probably lower. This isn't a too bad one. There's a lot of. There we go. There's a lot of pockets, but they're not big. Still yet to find that huge node of just like. Absolute wealth. Ooh, what the fuck? Hopefully there's some more down here somewhere. Shame I don't have the scanner. The scanner sort of like, well, scans, but opens up a bit of land, opens up a bit of mud so you can see. shit. Oh, it's not up down here, it's up. Whoa, click that again. Keep doing that. Is it up? No. Where's this oil we're talking about then? Here? Wow, look at this oil system, so efficient. Alright, is it here? Oh, I'm just wasting money at this point. Where the fuck is that oil? Alright. Oh, what am I selling for? Oi. Where's this oil? It was there. How does that line up? Look! How? That's annoying. Still a lot of money though. Still made quite a bit of money. Oh, look at that. Love it. Right. Now we're on to the desert lands. Anyway guys, that does do it for this video. Please smash that like button. Don't forget to comment. And if you like this, if you like Turmoil, I will definitely do another video on it. I will be doing like completing a whole section each episode, but yeah, anyway, smash that like button, don't forget to comment and subscribe. Hope you have a good day. Peace.